And the government says our state is failing when it comes to feeding hungry Oklahomans.
The U.S. Agriculture Department says Oklahoma jumped from the 8th hungriest state to 4th place. Not good news. Brandon Byers back live to break down this report. Brandon.
Matt, Anita, good morning. Alarming numbers. Government officials say more people right now are seeking the assistance of their local food pantries. In fact, in Tulsa, they've seen a 40% increase. That's just in the past 12 months, and they're in danger, in fact, of having their food supply depleted by the summer months. There are already some plans to replenish the food pantries, but that's going to require private donations. People running these organizations say demand for food will continue as long as the unemployment numbers nationwide remain high. Here's another little detail for you. The food bank in eastern Oklahoma says they've distributed more than 1 million pounds of food. That's each month. Since July. We are live this morning. Brandon Byer, Eyewitness News 5.
That's such a huge number. All right. And Tulsa has the 21st highest food shortage rate in the country. Oklahoma City has the 12th.